through his career, he had him playing for Overton, Halifax, Heathcliff and Wales. He was a hugely popular character who would be sad to miss by all he knew. Just getting Paul set up to help Danny's wife Liz and their 5-month-old twins Bobby and Phoebe have already raised an incredible amount of money. And we would ask all Rugby League fans to give what they can to help them reach the fund's target of £100,000. Please join us in paying respect to other sports heroes by observing a minute's silence in memory of Danny Jones.